She is back from the woods, and we have our guest with us today, Holly, who is an R&B singer from the Kansas City area. So, Holly, tell me and Lena a little bit about yourself, and then we'll have, I know that Lena's going to have some questions for you. So, go ahead, Holly, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Okay, well, for starters, my name is Holly. I'm 20 years old, and I've been singing. Are you able to call me back? Because I can hear myself. Like,
okay, echoing. Okay. Yeah, you're echoing, so I'm going to hang up and call you right back, Holly. I'm going to hang up and call you right back here. Just give me a few seconds here, and I'm not sure what is going on with all this. I'm going to hang that up, and we are going to delete that conversation. When you go from phone to Skype, from Skype to phone, it's such a mess. I just wish we could get everybody on Skype. I just wish everybody had the app. I just wish everybody would use it. But apparently not. So we are going to try to go back to getting Holly on the horn here. Oh, it's such a mess here today. Okay. Let's try to get Lena back. Of course, something went wrong. Of course it did. Of course it did. So let's do this. Let's call Holly first. And then I'll patch Lena in. Oh, what a mess. Okay. Let me try to get Lena back in here, and we'll try to get this off and running again here. Okay, I think that might be her, so we will see what happens here. And we're live on KJagRadio.com. If you're just joining us, we've got Holly, the R&B singer, and we're going to be going to her here in just a few. We just got to get our... Gotta get our co-host in here and make some things happen. And if you want to listen to Holly's music, you can go to our website, kjagradio.com. We've got it all posted over there, and you can listen to her music and interact with her on kjagradio.com. So let's see if we can get the bunny to maybe pick up the... There we are. We've got you back. Okay. So... Let's start this over. Holly, tell me and Lena a little bit about yourself.
Okay, yes. My name is Holly, and I'm 20 years old. I actually will be turning 21 in March, so that's exciting. But back onto music, I've basically just been singing my whole life.
Here's the situation. You're not on Skype. You're on the phone, and we're doing all this on the phone with you. So we've got a choice we can make. We can continue the interview, or you can go get Skype and you can Skype with us, or I'll have to figure something out here, Holly. So I don't know what to do here, my friend. It's totally your call. It's your interview, my friend. Okay. Lena, go ahead, my friend. I know you've got some questions. We got to get the ball rolling because I got another guest going to call us here in a few. So, Lena, jump in there, my friend. Talk to Holly here.
Okay. Well, Miss Holly, you've been singing for how long now?
I've been singing my whole life, but I started, I've also been writing songs and singing my whole life, but I started taking it more seriously with actually recording my music in May of 2018.
Oh, wow.
But singing has always been a thing.
Okay. So, where can everybody find your music at? Where can we go and listen to you?
I have YouTube, which is, you can just search up Holli. And then I have Instagram. My music is also on all platforms, but I also promote it almost daily on all of my social media accounts. So you'd be able to pretty much find it there too. So my Facebook would be Holly Marie, and then Holly the Artist on Instagram. And that stuff is all used with the same picture, so it's easier. It's a whole lot easier to find me that way.
Oh, good. So, also, have you, I mean, you've recorded some of your own music. Do you have, what do you see within the next, like, 2 years, 3 years? Or what are you wanting to do?
Honestly, I'm just hoping to have financial freedom from all the music I make.
That's so wonderful. Like, I mean, are you going to do any events? I mean, you know, kind of to get yourself out there, you got to do some promo stuff first. I mean, not, you don't have to, but that's always like.
I do plan on like getting out there more and doing more shows, doing more live performances, like in other states and other cities, just to get more exposure. And then I'm also wanting to help as many people as I can, because my music definitely tells my story if you really pay attention to the lyrics. So I know it'll be able to help other people go through with whatever they're going through if they're going through the same thing.
That's wonderful. Yeah, a lot of that does help a lot of people. Amazed by how many artists kind of use that as their driving force. So, I mean, we thank you for that, to want to help people and just reach from within and use that. So, I love having you here. It sounds great. I'm definitely going to check you out. Jiggy, did you have something that you were wanting to?
Well, Holly, you have got some great stuff. What are some of your goals, Holly?
Goals? Well, I would love to perform at the Super Bowl one day. That would let me know, like, I really made it to the top. It's just singing either the national anthem, or it would be a huge honor to perform halftime or the national anthem. That'll let me know that I really made it up there. Or definitely winning a Grammy. That's definitely what artist doesn't want to win a Grammy. And
awesome. So Holly, how do we access your music on the web and everything else?
It looked like she left. Jiggy.
Yeah, I think we lost her. Well, we're going to do this. We are going to continue on here on kjagradio.com. If you want to get a hold of us, get a hold of us online at kjagradio.com. So we are going to move on to our next guest. There's always all sorts of